各位同學大家好，這節我們會看一看就是另外一些新的 chemical cell 啦。而這個新的 chemical cell 呢都是一個 two half cell system 來的，即是說呢都需要一個 short bridge。 不過呢不同的地方就是他們不是用 metal 拿來做 electro 的，他們是拿一個叫做 inert electro。 什麼叫 inert electro 呢？咁 inert electro 呢就如果你睇返個名字應該都知㗎啦，佢係一支 electro 啦。不過呢就係、是、用一啲呢inert 嘅 material 去做嘅。而 inert 嘅 material 嘅意思即係話呢佢自己本身呢係唔會參與任何嘅 chemical reaction。佢自己係冇變嘅。咁簡單嚟講就係佢只係提供一個嘅 surface 去進行呢一個 chemical reaction， 亦都即係話呢進行一個嘅 oxidation 或者係 reduction 啦。嗱咁我哋喺實驗室入面最平嘅一個 inert electro 呢就會係 graphite 啦，又或者呢我哋可以用 carbon 呢嚟到表示呢嗰個 graphite 嘅。咁啊，又或者咧喺工業上邊咧，好多時候咧 ，nickel 都會係一啲嘅 inert electro 啦。咁就 platinum 咧係另一隻咧非常之好嘅 inert electro， 不過咧就當然好貴啦。嗱，咁啊，大家可以參考翻咧實驗嘅第14.1 ，OK， 14.1。咁咧嗰度有兩 part 嘅實驗嘅。咁啊，如果係翻到學校嘅時候，我哋會做翻呢個嘅 inert electro 嘅實驗啦。咁啊，呢度我哋就紙上談兵先嘅。嗱，咁啊 ，inert electro 咧一般會係咁啦。我哋先睇 part A， 咁就佢會有兩個 beaker 作為咧，一定係兩個 beaker 噶啦。咁佢 inert electro 係唔可以係 one cell system 嚟嘅。咁啊，佢會係兩個 half cell 搭翻個 short bridge。咁我哋全部咧都一樣咧，用翻個 graphite 做 electro 啦。咁啊，同樣咧，我哋都會係博翻一個嘅 device 啦，攞嚟係消耗能源嘅，譬如係 voltmeter、multimeter 或者係一個 light bulb。咁不過咧，點樣先至會有 redox reaction 咧？點樣一邊會係 oxidation 一邊 reduction 咧？咁我哋就需要咧就睇翻之前兩課啦。咁咧，我哋一邊咧會用一個嘅 common 嘅 reducing agent， 或者一個好 strong 嘅 reducing agent； 另一邊咧就用一個 strong 嘅 oxidizing agent，strong 嘅 oxidizing agent。咁 part A 咧就我哋會用咧係 potassium iodide solution， 同埋咧係 iron free sulfate solution 嘅。嗱，咁呢度提一提同學咧，記住個 inert electro 只係提供一個表面去進行 redox reaction， 佢自己咧原則上係冇變嘅。咁第二咧就係、是、個 electro 咧就記住係呢一支。Anode cathode 都是呢兩支 ，OK，inert cathode 都是呢兩支，而唔係呢兜嘢係 anode 或者 cathode， 得唔得先？好啦，咁我哋點樣去決定一啲 reaction 咧？咁大家要好熟咧，就係、是第15、16兩個 table 啦，就係、是、common oxidizing、common reducing agent。咁我哋先睇下呢一度啦，咁最容易決定應該都係 iron free 噶啦。或者咧係 iodide 嘅啦 ，OK 嗱，先睇下咧就係 iron free，iron free 同埋咧 sulfate 兩隻 iron 咧，其實我哋唔需要再同 hydrogen 或者係 hydroxide 做比較噶啦。咁因為咧呢兩隻咧已經係佔主導，而其他嘅 iron from water 嘅 iron 咧，佢哋嘅 concentration 咧。實在是低得很緊要的 ，OK， 咁啊原則上是不影響那個 redox reaction， 咁相對地咧，另一邊都係啦。咁 potassium iron 但係當然有 potassium iron 同埋 iodide iron 啦。OK， 咁同樣我哋都唔考慮呢兩隻來自水嘅 ions 噶啦。好啦，咁 iron 3定係 sulfate 會 undergo 一個嘅 reaction 咧？咁因為 sulfate 就係 very stable 啊。咁所以咧，收肥啫，我哋唔會考慮噶啦。咁同樣道理啦 ，potassium iron 咧亦都係 very stable 嘅，咁亦都係唔考慮啦。OK， 咁所以咧，真正嘅 reaction 咧 ，iron three 你一見 iron three 就會諗佢會收電子，然之後 form iron two 啦。OK。iron three 收電子 form iron two 呢個係常常咧會出嘅，咁所以咧喺呢一邊咧，本來 iron three 收肥啫係黃色嘅 solution， 黃啡色嘅 solution， 咁慢慢咧喺 electro 附近咧就會變咗係 green 嘅，或者係 pale green 嘅。咁當然啦，呢個係一段比較長時間，你先好明顯睇到嗰個顏色。chemical cell 嘅運作咧係比較慢啲嘅。好啦，咁然之後咧，電子咧其實就走落去嘅喎。OK， 電子係走落去嘅喎，所以咧其實佢係收電子嘅，佢係收電子嘅。咁所以咧呢一支 carbon 嘅 electron 咧，因為係 undergo reduction。Oxidation number of iron decrease from positive 3 to positive 2， 所以呢個是一個 reduction 來的。咁換句話講呢，呢邊就會是一個的 red cathode 啦。咁如果是 cathode 收電子啦，即是話呢個是一個正極 ,ok? 記住 carbon 或者 graphite 字呢全是正極 ,ok?好啦，咁啊，另一邊咧就到係呢個 potassium iron 同埋 iodide iron 啦。咁不過咧，今次咧一定係 iodide 啦。咁 iodide 咧今次係會放電子啦，大家熟啦 ，iodide 會 oxidize 變 iodine，oxidation number increase from negative 1 to 0。咁所以咧喺呢邊咧，本來 potassium iodide 係 colourless 嘅，咁慢慢咧喺呢度咧會積聚咗啲 iodine， 而 iodine 咧實質上咧係 aqueous state 嘅，記住 ，OK， 記住係 aqueous state 嘅喺 reaction 產生嘅 iodine， 如果有水嘅話，咁所以咧係 brown 嘅。咁同樣咧呢個係一個嘅 oxidation。所以咧，呢支嘅 carbon graphite electrop 咧係會放電子之餘咧，佢係一個嘅 anode 嚟嘅，亦都係負嘅負極啦。OK， 咁啊，如果要處理呢一啲 cell 咧，其實唔難嘅，不過一定要好熟咧個 common oxidizing 同埋 common reducing agents 嗰兩個 table 啦。好啦，咁我哋又睇下咧 part B 咯，呢個實驗嘅 part B。咁 part B 又講咩咧？咁 part B 同樣啦，都係兩個 half cell system 啦 ，inert electrode。咁佢哋今次咧就一邊係用 acidify potassium permanganate， 另一邊咧就會係用。Iron two sulfate, iron two sulfate. OK， 咁啊 ，salt bridge 啦，咁 salt bridge 都係用翻 sodium potassium ammonium iron 搭 nitrate 收肥噶啦。好啦，咁啊兩支 electrode 都同樣係用 graphite 做啦。咁今次有啲咩 reaction？ 邊邊係 anode， 邊邊係 cathode 咧？嗱，咁啊，亦都係一樣啦。我哋就考慮翻有啲咩嘅 cation、anion 存在啦。咁 anion 就係 sulfate，cation 係 iron two， sulfate 係 very stable 嘅 ，OK very stable 咁啊，所以我哋唔考慮啦。咁啊，換句話講，呢邊咧就會係 iron two， 咁 iron two 一定係變 iron three 啦，冇走雞噶啦。咁啊，放電子啦 ，OK 放電子。咁所以呢邊咧就會原本係 pale green。咁慢慢咧就轉咗做 yellow 或者 brown， OK， 咁 iron two 走上去就，然之後咧 iron three 彈翻出嚟，就彈埋粒電子過隔離 ，OK， 咁啊，所以咧呢邊係放電子，咁啊係 negative electro， 呢個 reaction 係一個嘅。oxidation， 所以咧係 anox n 六啦。好啦 ，electron 就流經過 external circuit 過咗隔離 ，OK， 咁然之後咧呢度就會收翻電子啦。咁呢個好明顯啦，係 permanganate 唔使諗啦。咁就係呢個 reaction 啦 ，permanganate 會變做 manganese two 啦，由紫色。轉做咧係 pale pink 或者係 colourless 嘅，咁啊平衡 equation 大家好熟噶啦，要四粒水，八粒 hydrogen ion， 五粒 electron。OK， 咁啊，所以咧呢邊咧係由 purple 轉做 colourless， 咁啊 permanganate hydrogen ion 二合一加埋 electron。OK。咁啊，跟住咧就放翻咧就係 manganese two 同埋水出嚟啦。咁啊，水唔使啦。咁啊，換句話講，呢邊係一個嘅 cathode 啦，同埋咧就係正極嘅。OK， 嗱呢啲 cell 咧其實唔難做嘅，記住。咁不過咧通常而家出爛咗噶啦，太容易啦，因為 common 嘅 oxidizing 或者 reducing agent 嘅 table 咧，常常都用嘅。咁可能有陣時咧出咗一啲咧比較複雜啲嘅 oxidizing agent 啊、reducing agent 咁樣樣，咁不過唔緊要，佢會俾足資料你，話俾你聽咧就個 product 係乜，咁你就用我哋嗰個寫 ionic half equation 嘅程序咧去做埋佢，咁就 OK 噶啦。呢一課咧係好短嘅，咁啊大家試下做下嗰幾條練習啦。OK， 拜拜。